came up in the early punk scene. To me, sometimes I look back at the old New York punk scene. They were a bunch of weirdos, that's basically all of us. And in the 70s, I mean, everybody was like, they were just freaking out. I mean, everything was going crazy. You had disco going on. What the hell? Who could make anything out of disco? I guess the Clash. They made some out of disco. Blondie, too. One time I thought, well, the only good thing that disco ever did was that Blondie sang disco songs. What would my childhood have been without Heart of Glass? But I grew up in the 80s, and the 80s was like, you had like Dead Kennedys, you had like Minor Threat, but they weren't sexy like that, like the Dead Boys or something. Like Dead Boys, they were like, it was gross, it was cute. Can I? Maybe they'll throw a little cramps in there, A mighty men are on a disco scene. We talked to Dana in a field of green. It was then I knew she was my kind of person. I drove her home, she told me it was fun. She made me promise not to tell no one. We was so drunk and the whole world had seen us.
Woo!